all happen. Okay, get back.
What the fuck?
Go, go, go back. Go back.
Go back.
Go back. Go back.
Your game and AD's game kind of complements one another. Is that chemistry pretty easy to build, or is there a lot more you want to do with that?
You want to continue to learn every day. I mean, as much as I've watched AD over the years and know about his game, you really don't know how much more that you want to continue to build until you get on the floor with one another. So, him and Doe probably have the most chemistry out of anybody because they play together in New Orleans. Played multiple games. They played in a playoff series before, so AD and Dell probably has the most chemistry. I have some chemistry with the guys I was with here last year because we played together. So when we all, as the practice go on and we get there on the floor, we start to learn each other even more and more. So it's gonna be all dynamic for all of us.
Is Rondo someone that can be helpful for you as you learn exactly how you and AD work together?
Rondo's always helpful for me. His basketball IQ, what he brings to the game. We kind of bounce things off each other all the time, trying to be two quarterbacks on the floor at the same time. One guy's in, the other guy's out. We try to see from the sideline, be like a defensive offensive coordinator for one another. So that's always there, no matter what.
Like the dynamic of the team. Everyone's playing physical, playing hard, coming in with the mindset of professionally doing what we have to do to reach our goal and then display in the first practice.
Frank said there's going to be some defensive emphasis. How much was that evident today?
Very. I think we did maybe an hour, 45 minutes or an hour of all defense. So he was a defensive coach. He wants to have a defensive mindset, and we're going to be a defensive team. And we made sure we covered a lot of defensive schemes today.
And you told Rachel yesterday that you want to play for Team USA. Why now versus last summer?
Last summer was just a lot going on. The trade, obviously, contract year. It's a lot that I had to factor in, for this summer. Next summer, hopefully I made a decision about everything, and then I've been established with the team already, so I think that was the biggest difference.
You're not the only star.